Arja Huntress. Now this outland.
So right.
What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja huntress with an Uthid thrush.
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Uthid girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
Karja Huntress. Sounds like someone I know. Southwest. Let's start there. I don't know what she's doing all the way out here.
Travel with caution, however.
You know, it's not just machines you'll find yourself battling out here. There's all kinds of nasty characters looking for a fracas. That's why I had Odurg back in Chainscrape give me a couple of pointers on close combat. Man knows how to handle himself in a fight.
Good to know. Maybe I should pay this Odurg a visit. Get some combat practice in. Machine in there.
Sunshine upon you.
Pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out of his camp. Might be... The idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise.
Keep your spirit up.
There's the Karja Huntress, the Notario has promised. And then the company.
Have to wait for an opening. Care to join the hunt? Between you and me, this could be a fight.
Likewise.
Come over here. Are you all right?
I don't know what happened.
You let your guard down.
Sunhawk, Talanah, Khane, Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Redmaw, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Karja hunter, about my age. Name's Vuadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way. But I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way.
So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Vuadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. This is the field. Where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. There are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Osirum. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirum here?
Karja weapon. The blade's rusted. Must have been from the battle years ago. Cooking fire. Looks recent. Whoever was here camped out for at least a night. Light prints. Not Osirum, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talanah, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
An Utaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadis.
Let's ask him.
Let me guess. You're stragglers.
Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hating kind. Just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone, clothes would have been well worn.
Yes, he was here, poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him, old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tanakht. Most burned. But others, the Tanakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tanakht prison, or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tanakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Osirum caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadis.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tanakht took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
Hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times.
Hmm.
mind before. Ammo for you! Good aim! You got a sweet spot!
Gotta say, feels good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the tunnel.
Like a cave-in.
So what happened to the caravan?
Let's look around.
Maybe your second sight can help? I was wondering when you'd be back. Should we move on?
Yes, no. What was left by an Osirin? Delving at a dam. Sounds like someone I know. It says he's moving on. Huh. I wonder where to.
What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Karja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck. You too. Nora seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now. This door needs some kind of code to open. Doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Bunch of Osram supplies. A dead end. Right, Plainsong. The Blight's taking over the Utaru fields. I have to get GAIA up and running.
May the land bloom in your...
There's Varl and Zoe.
Oh! Do not let them through! Do not let them through! Protect Riverhead!
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Khajiit raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that, they taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Uthid who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I send my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Boss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known.
Why not just leave? You're clearly outnumbered and under-equipped.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I send my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Boss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known.
Why not just leave? You're clearly outnumbered and under-equipped.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem. planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
Well, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it. Do you have any questions?
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
You might want to, go around these fields.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. Find a way up these caves. Almost there. Made it. Time to find those wide maws. There they are. Those pods they're just... They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines even knowing I'm here. Not much point in using acid here. Thank you. need these later, for sure. Machines resistant to fire. Thank you.
Time to get out of here.
I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Thank you.
I'm not giving up.
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there. First bloom of the winter song. I can feel the heaviness of my years fade away just by looking at them.
They're beautiful.
It was good to see the young ones fight for this place. I'll be damned if those sprouts didn't hold their own, strong as the roots of a proud tree. Just don't tell them I said that.
Your secret's safe.
Now, I better make sure our newly victorious warriors don't injure themselves while celebrating.
Caution, So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regalla's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tanakh doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
But I could. Maybe I'll see you there. Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsong. We've had reports of Tanakh rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds. I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like the Otaro could use some backup against Tanakh rebels.
Says the Tanakh.
It's not just that.
Are you all right?
I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But, don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
May the wind carry you.
Thank you.
outlanders allowed onto our lands.
Going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session. The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Speak. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zoe
will.
Zoe and the Nora have spread word of your story and what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave, only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Khaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
What's that? Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
Machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there is nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
way. Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before. To kill yourself. They must have come from the ground. The others will have come from. We have to move.
Standing.
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just one alpha and a missing leg.
The trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead. On your lead.
If you ride that thing, I won't be able to follow you.
Come on!
That's the last one. Now on to the cordon. Let's go.
Right behind you.
This way, Aloy. This is a find. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
You better be ready for anything.
Follow your lead, Aloy.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door.
Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen, the machines we've been fighting, they're different, more dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead, and be ready for anything.
We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Grenade! Being repaired too.
And the spirit you're after is
I have a feeling that's not all. Over places like these, makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Even the momentum is ruined. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. How are you doing, sir?
This place was meant for the land gods. And no Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Varl. Lock them into place. Make a path up. Second sight. It's how Aloy saw what ailed Ray.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Do all Nora wear them?
No. It's just Aloy and me. And well, now you.
Thank you. standing on that floor panel. Exposed rotating gears and floors. If I shoot them, seems familiar with places like this. Are you as well?
No. I've been in an old world ruin, but nothing like this.
I see. Pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. I can't shoot the gears on the floors from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? That should be heavy enough. On the pillars should be exposed now. It didn't work. The gears have to be in the right spot to lock in the place. To the right spot. I have to shoot the gears so the pillar locks into place. There. Should be able to get across now.
there, Aloy.
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Thank you.
walls are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we climb? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
Wait here.
Who is that? Looks like there's another node on the other side. Near that door. How to get to the node on the other side? There's another node on the other side. Through that door.
Go to your matrix.
How to get to that node on the other side?
Thank you.
taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called GAIA. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do. Varl, are you ready? Should be a node. I can override nearby to shut it down. Here we go.
More machines are coming.
We'll take care of them, Aloy. And I'll get the big guy.
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
Escapade.
We go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, four. My focus is showing holograms on you.
They look like machines. Overrides. Knowledge.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.